I would say yes. I am super encouraged with this administration and have not felt the energy or the passion or the commitment across not just the line of business and the mission area of the agencies, but certainly with this administration and in Congress since eGov, for instance. So with respect to modernization, it's happening. It's happening on a smaller scale, but I think the most impactful progress that has been made is setting up the mechanisms for modernization to happen. So you look at the MGT Act being passed in December, which totally gives, we look for resources for modernization that we haven't had in the past. So the fact that the CFO agencies are able to set up their own working capital funds now, the fact that the Office of American Innovation has set up the Centers of Excellence within GSA and have even staffed it now with new contracts, that's all mechanisms that were never in place a year ago. So that, I think, is the best progress, is having those institutions set up so modernization can actually occur and roll out.
And I think, you know, on top of that, in terms of a lot of the projects and programs that agencies have taken on to fully embrace modernization, from the technology standpoint, I think you've seen kind of a brave new world open up where prior, a lot of those ideas, a lot of those philosophies would probably be eschewed, and now people are a lot more willing to take these things on because they see the impact that it makes, and they see that this change has got to occur, right? So kind of being a brick wall to change is only going to stand in the way of these changes that will ultimately have to take place, right, and slow things down. So, no, to Lauren's point, I'm proud to say that there's been an ultimate amount of change that has been very positive with this administration.